Stephen T is one of Formula One's leading photographers. The MD and chief photographer of LAT, now part of Motorsport Images, has witnessed plenty of amazing F1 moments firsthand. Romain Grosjean flies 2012 Belgian Grand Prix start. The focus of Lewis Hamilton, 2010 Japanese Grand Prix. Fernando Alonso's first Ferrari win, 2010 Bahrain Grand Prix. Ayrton Senna, searching for the edge, 1993 Canadian Grand Prix. Three wide at the start of the 2019 Spanish Grand Prix. Jos Verstappen's famous fire, 1994 German Grand Prix. Capturing F1's next generation before the driver's parade, 2019 Canadian Grand Prix. Michael Schumacher at Mirabeau, 1995 Monaco Grand Prix. Jenson Button's wet weather mastery, 2011 Canadian Grand Prix. Gunslinger Charles Leclerc and Max Verstappen, 2019 Austrian Grand Prix. Ayrton Senna at Silverstone under a moody sky, 1993 British Grand Prix. Fernando Alonso contemplates his second world crown, 2006 Brazilian Grand Prix. The calm before the storm of Ayrton Senna's first F1 win at Estoril, Portuguese Grand Prix, 1985. Inside a Ferrari pit stop with Michael Schumacher, Spanish Grand Prix, 2006.